I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
Fucking truck!
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt. Shoot me down. Need that water to keep this thing from overheating. Getting a little too warm. To explode.
Nueve, ocho, cinco, seis, cinco, cuatro, tres, dos, uno, cero.
Yeah.
making my little kiss with my bumper, and now the asshole's stuck under my car!
That is fucked up! And filled with legal ramifications! Rapido, Lola, please!
Easy now. I'm on my way. Danny, few more minutes until extraction.
More like a fucking extinction if you don't get here soon. Better, but at least these soldados make this hellhole more fun. Hurry up!
That's a good boy.
Run!
Go! Save
Adios, Commander.
Be there soon. She loves you.
Lola, quit playing matchmaker and pick me up.
Danny, we're behind schedule. They're not exactly getting along back there.
Not the face again! Not the face!
Come on, Acere.
Entiendo.
down now.
Danny, sorry. The dragon ate my client. Now I gotta wait for his wallet to pass. Then I'll come get you.
That could take days!
I hope you washed your hands.
Please, I got a whole crate of stolen hand sanitizer. Good stuff, too.
I'm really happy for you. Now just hurry!
Who's the best pelican in Yara?
Who?
Who? You.
Have to be honest, I don't speak bark, amigo.
Well, I have all this old meat.
You want a snack? Yeah, you do.
There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, Perito.
Bullets are
easy. Oh, this should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
Good dog.
Good dog. Good boy.
Attention all military personnel.
I am el fucking presidente now!
Finga. He's making a break for it.
Hey, Rojas, your target's leaving the area.
Shit, okay, gracias. For Carlos, you fucker. Mierda.
Thank you.
Gracias, Oluas. Okay. Bang, bang! You're dead, motherfucker!
About time. Need you to do some dead.
If I say yes, I feel like you are still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.